One of my goals in my life is to get silicone breast implants so I could be really hot in my 30s. And then when I die, I want to be cremated so my body turns into ash, my implants melt, and I turn into sentimental slime for my grandkids to play with. It's the gift that keeps on